Diving bro. Okay, the license man di bagu deh tu dia. Ayuh si sebelah ni.
Diving kolektor.
You hope I did what? You hope Gary performed very well, I understood him.
Okay.
Don't think you didn't watch that match?
Stop it, what?
Yeah, 3-4-9, I was standing in it.
3-4-9? Oh, wow.
How do you know it's outside Google Waters?
Because you got bring that to the super one man and watch when the defenders are
there.
Of course, that was more than the outside fellas are
there. You're in a better position than the linesman or the referee,
of course, I don't want to be in a position, but I can judge from the defense and the linesman.
But you can judge wrongly too.
How are you so sure?
Yeah, I have more faith in the person that has a job. You're on the sidelines watching the game. I have more faith in the official.
Because I know the game and I can see from fan, really.
And you can make mistakes.
By what?
By being in the wrong place. You calling outside for a thing of almost 100 yards away.
Because the linesman is not doing the proper work. Just hold him on. Look at where the linesman is and he tell me he can't see the guys outside. Look at how the man says. Two of them now, they're going to go.
But from your experience, you can be clear and they think you're offside, you know.
Well, if you suggest that, I won't have a... If you come to the game, so that's what you will. They give you that. That's why you guys are both. Look at where you're from. You can't see the guys outside.
But what about the other people that say he's not offside?
You're not even playing 100 yards speed.
What about the other half that say he's not offside? Why are they wrong and you're right?
Well, it might be your half.
Not my half.
That is to go to the football half. You don't have 100 yards from that end there to the other end.
The question is, why do you think you are right and other people are wrong?
Because I am right because...
Thank you.